ghosts arrived at Fort Midodake in search of Io's infernal scrolls. The demon had delivered these writings to her followers so they could aid her plans. If the ghost could steal the scrolls, they would know Io's plans. But the fort was guarded by deadly fire spirits. The gate was shut, the path barred. The Mongols hoarded powder to feed the fire spirits, but it could also be used against them. With a resounding boom, the wooden gate shattered. The next courtyard was overrun with guards. Was destroyed, but there was another close by. Fallen. The remaining fire spirits became enraged, unleashing a relentless bombardment of flame and destruction.
You have my gratitude.
Once again, the path was blocked. Reaching Io's plans, the more furious the spirits grew. Another fire spirit lay crouched in the tower across the courtyard. Thank you. another fire spirit. Another wooden gate blocked the way. The ghosts found powder to destroy the gate. The gate splintered, and the way opened. The ghosts arrived at the barracks. Io's infernal scrolls were hidden nearby. Io's army would reach Tsushima by building a bridge. Found Io's writings. They reveal she was building an army in the Blood Realms.
They're vulnerable. Chiharu, see you.
Those are not for you. My warriors will kill you all!
Io's army would reach Tsushima by building a bridge. Having recovered Io's infernal scrolls, the ghosts only had to defeat the remaining fire spirits. Iyo planned to use an ancient ritual known as Hitobashira. Blood sacrifice to the gods that strengthened a structure so it could not be broken. The ghosts reached the top of the fort and found the iron gate sealed shut. Io's forces emerged from a blood portal, a gateway to her realm.
I can feel your power, ghosts. Come, show me its potential.
His army was pushed back for a moment, and the portal was clear. The ghosts saw their opportunity to destroy it.
Good place to recover.
Portal was destroyed. With it, Io's connection to Tsushima was severed. But the ghosts realized their path was now open. They could pursue Io to her realm and stop the Onibaba once and for all.